In this video, you will learn how to attach hall sensors to a brushless motor. Hall sensors detect the field of the magnets to determine the position of the rotor. Some motor controllers expect hall sensor signals to work properly. The correct position of the hall sensors depends on the winding pattern. In this particular motor, all three sensors are 8 slots apart. Each sensor corresponds with one of the three phases. I glue the sensors with thixotropic epoxy. The lead wires are also supported with epoxy. According to the datasheet, I put 100 nanofarad SMD blocking capacitors. Then I add a 1K pull-up resistor. Especially the capacitors are very fragile, so everything is embedded in epoxy. To pair rotor and stator, I'm using a special tool. This tool is also used to take the motor apart again. Each hall sensor gets three individual wires. The wires are combined and soldered to a shielded cable. The combination of hot glue and heat shrink tube makes a waterproof and durable connection. The last step is to check the alignment of the hall sensors with the two-channel oscilloscope. One channel measures the back EMF between two phases, while the other is the sensor output. Both should have exactly the same phase angle.